This morning, a man is in critical condition after a stabbing overnight. This violence unfolded in the 5900 block of Lansdowne Avenue in Overbrook. Police say that man was stabbed several times. There's no word yet on a motive or a possible suspect.